Now, a few updates from the flood emergency. The precautionary boil water notice for the city of Jackson is now lifted. This includes all surface water connections. And as always, stick with 12 News for the latest on this issue.